Whatever. Drake, just let it run. Hey yo, turn the beat up a little bit. Hey yo, this song is for anyone. Fuck it. Just shut up and listen. Hey yo.
I sit back with this pack of zigzags and this bag of this weed. It gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. And since birth I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur this berserk and bizarre shit that works. And it sells and it helps in itself to relieve all this tension dispense. And these sentences get in this stress that's been eating me recently off of this chest. And I rest again peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and steal from me. I don't know you and no, I don't owe you a motherfucking thing. I'm not Mr. Instinct, I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly, I can be a prick. Cause you tip me, my tank is on empty. No patience is in me, and if you offend me, I'm lifting you guilty. In the air, I don't care who was there and who saw me. Destroy you, will call you a lord. Trial you a lord. I'm not smiling in the court. Pull me by you a lord. So I'm tired of all you. I don't mean to be me, but that's all I can be. It's just me, and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Wait, you want me to play my jam? Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? The news every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. Sometimes I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered with all of this nonsense, it's constant. And oh, it's just lyrical content. The song gets me conscious, it's gotten to spot. All of this controversy circles me. And it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. So I point one back at him, but not the index. If you the ring or the thumb, it's the one you pull up. You don't give a fuck, when you won't just pull up. With the bullshit they pull, cause they full of shit too. When a dude's getting bullied and shoots up his school, and they blame it on Maryland and the heroin, where were the parents at? And look where it's at, middle America. Now it's a tragedy, now it's so sad to see an upper class city having this happiness. Then attack Eminem cause I rap this way. But I'm glad cause they feed me the food that I need. Cause I'm finally, and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam. Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. I'm so sick and tired of being admired that I wish that I would just die to get fired and drop from my label. Let's stop with the fables. I'm not gonna be able to top where my name is. Regional wind is on pocket sensation. I got me rotation and rocking rotations. And I just do not got the patience to do these cocky vocations. You think I'm some wigger who just tries to be black? Cause I talk with an accent and grab on my balls so they always keep in the same fucking place. What school did I go to? What hood I grew up in? The why, the who, what, when, the where, and the how. So I'm grabbing my hair and I'm tearing it out. Cause they're driving me crazy. I can't take it, I'm racing, I'm pacing. I stand and I sit, and I'm thankful for every fan that I get. But I can't take a shit in the bathroom without someone standing by it. No, I won't sign your autograph. You can call me an asshole, I'm glad. Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam. Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, this is the way I am.
knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. Arm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud.
sometimes I think there's nothing to live for. I almost break down and cry. Sometimes I think I'm crazy.
I'm crazy, oh so crazy. Why am I here? Am I just wasting my time?
But then I see my baby.
Should I just give up or try to live up to these expectations? Now look, I love my daughter more than life in itself, but I got a wife that's determined to make my life live in hell. But I handle it well, given the circumstances I'm dealt. So many chances, man, it's too bad, could've had someone else. But the years that I've wasted is nothing to the tears that I've tasted. So here's what I'm facing: 3 felonies, 6 years of probation. I've went to jail for this woman, I've been to bat for this woman. I've taken baths to people's backs, been over backwards for this woman. Man, I should've seen it coming, what I stick my penis up in. When to rip the prenup up if I'd have seen what she was fucking. But fuck it, it's over, there's no more reason to cry no more. I got my baby, baby, the only lady that I adore. Try tomorrow, nice to meet you. Back to the arms of a rifle owner, and suddenly it seems like my shoulder blades have just shifted. It's like the greatest gift you can get, the weight has been lifted. And now it's okay.